Hello and welcome. My name is Janine, and today we'll provide valuable insights on the battery and charging management of our video laryngoscope, the HEINE visionPRO. Let's begin with some key facts. The visionPRO comes with a rechargeable Li-ion cell located within the display unit. Starting at 100%, the battery provides around 4 hours of continuous operation. This corresponds to approximately 50 intubations, including preparation, each of them taking 5 minutes. The visionPRO typically needs up to 3 hours to fully recharge. However, the battery level already returns to 80% within the first 90 minutes. Thanks to its rechargeable and long-lasting battery, users of the HEINE visionPRO don't have to worry about reoccurring battery costs or environmentally harmful electronic waste. For users, it's easy to keep an eye on the remaining runtime while using the visionPRO. The battery level is continuously displayed in the status bar at the top of the screen. This allows the user to know the exact operating time of the HEINE visionPRO. The battery indication is self-learning and calculated in real time. Therefore, it dynamically adjusts to spontaneous temperature fluctuations and the natural aging process of the battery. The HEINE visionPRO comes with an auto-off feature. The device switches off automatically after 15 minutes without activity. This is indicated in the bottom bar with a 30-second countdown. In case you want to interrupt the automatic switch-off process, press the on-off button briefly. The 15-minute countdown starts again. One topic we often get asked about is whether the battery can be replaced when it reaches the end of its service life. This is not the case with the HEINE visionPRO. The longevity of the battery is optimized for the whole service life of the HEINE visionPRO, so users don't need to worry about replacing the battery due to regular wear and tear. Sometimes a video laryngoscope cannot be charged over a longer period of time, yet it needs to be ready in case of an emergency. This is particularly true in clinics where intubation is performed rarely or where instruments are part of the emergency equipment, for example an anesthesia trolley. Therefore, devices that quickly suffer from battery self-discharge can be a hurdle. Thanks to its advanced battery technology, users can be sure to have a fully operational video laryngoscope at hand, even if it has not been charged for an extended period. Therefore, the visionPRO ensures absolute reliability and is ready whenever you need it. Nonetheless, we always recommend a regular check of the battery level. However, we do understand the concerns of some users who are afraid that the device might have a depleted battery, for example because they didn't find time to charge it. In this case, we have another good solution for you. Our device can be split into two parts, the display unit and the camera handle. With a second display unit, one can be out in use, while in the meantime, the other one gets charged. In case you run out of battery, simply switch the display units and you have another unit with 100% capacity available. Many users are unsure whether their battery is affected by a loss of capacity due to the so-called memory effect. With the HEINE visionPRO, there is nothing to worry about. The infamous memory effect is a phenomenon well known to users of older battery technologies, for example nickel-cadmium or nickel-metal hydride. The HEINE visionPRO is equipped with a sophisticated Li-ion cell. Before it is built into our instruments, the battery has to pass a thorough quality control. This type of battery has been in use at HEINE for over a decade and has never caused any problems in any product so far. Moreover, our battery cell comes with various redundant protection mechanisms that prevent short circuits, overcharging, overheating, or deep discharging. The HEINE visionPRO set includes its own charging station. If you want to recharge your instrument, Simply place the device as shown in the video. The illuminated ring on the charging station indicates that the visionPRO is properly connected. If not, the visionPRO might not be linked to the pins of the charging station, or the station is not fully connected to the main supply. Additionally, the on-off button of the visionPRO flashes while charging. When the battery is full, it will continuously light up. When inserting, pressing the on-off button, or removing the HEINE visionPRO from the charging station, the current recharge status appears as a percentage on the display for 10 seconds. Another practical tip: the charging station can perfectly be used to store the instrument. That way, your video laryngoscope is close at hand and easy to access. Using the charging station as a home base helps you to always keep the device present and in sight. Therefore, theft might not be as simple. According to our instructions for hygienic reprocessing, the charging station of the HEINE visionPRO is approved for wipe disinfection. For maximum safety and durability, we designed the accessory in a smart way. The small contact pins, which are responsible for charging the instrument, are not continuously loaded with electricity, even when the charging station is connected to the main supply. Only when the visionPRO is inserted, the station recognizes the device and starts to provide electricity over the contact pins. Therefore, users can be sure they will not accidentally cause a short circuit or any other damage while cleaning. Let's sum up the most important points of this video again. The visionPRO provides 4 hours of continuous operating time. It needs 3 hours for a full recharge from 0 to 100%. We have a precise battery level indicator that displays the remaining minutes. The visionPRO comes with an auto-off feature and switches off automatically after 15 minutes without activity. With the visionPRO, you have no reoccurring battery costs or unnecessary electronic waste, as the battery is rechargeable with the charging station. The charging station keeps users safe from unwanted damage thanks to its intelligent electricity flow. Users don't need to worry about self-discharge, the battery service life, or a memory effect. The battery comes with various protection mechanisms that prevent overcharging, overheating, deep discharging, and short circuits. More information like the product datasheet or reprocessing poster can be found on our website. Or visit our official YouTube channel to get more videos about the HEINE visionPRO.